It happened really fast. My blood glucose got so low that I became unconscious. I mean, luckily, the ER doctors were able to access my medical history, and they saw that I was a diabetic. So my records were able to speak for me when I wasn't able to speak for myself.